Waco police make a second arrest in a February 3rd shooting which left a teenager paralyzed. 17-year-old Laura Ramiro was booked into the McLennan County Jail facing multiple charges. The incident happened around 5:30 in the 1500 block of North 11th Street. Two men were taken to the hospital as police say they searched for the suspects who ran from the scene. 29-year-old Antonio Rivenato Jr. was arrested on the same charges earlier. He has a bond set to $356,000.